debris on the main straight. As a car hit the barriers in pit entry. Possible debris, turn 15.
Can't go faster.
Deep breath, you're going to be okay.
Sainz crosses the line to win the sprint.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
And Valtteri Bottas misses out on the points in today's sprint.
Thanks, guys.
Kill the engine, wait 5 seconds, and then turn it on.
There's tension in the air today, so it must be time for qualifying. The Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. So this is what happened. Now this one involves Stroll.
Thank you.
We're ready in pit lane.
Okay.
Box.
Okay. Red flag.
So let's take a look at the replay. Now this was the Sauber. Oh, and the car. The restart is moments away as the race continues. And it's lights out and away we go.
Keep going. Bottas close behind. Gap behind 1.9. Okay, Lance, that's checkered flag.
Valterri Bottas there, coming back to the team now. The Emilia Romagna Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Thank you.
crash ahead, crash ahead, crash ahead. There's debris.
Well done. Perez is ahead now.
Let's see what happened there. Now, this was Valtteri Bottas. They decide to give it a go.
We are ready for you.
Copy.
Box this lap.
Copy, box.
Oh, it looks like a pit stop issue.
Tyres stabilising.
Tyres on the low side, so you can lean on them a little bit.
Stones on track.
Max Verstappen, over the finish line, and today's winner.
P11.
Tough day.
What a race that was! And there, of course...
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.